y'all, what's poppin'? Today is a new day. What kind of day is it gonna be? It's gonna be an amazing day.
What's up? I'm on the balcony right now. I'm with my boy Mavic right here.
Hanging out.
What's up, Mavic? Say hi to your YouTube world. Don't sit here waiting. All right. Hey, Mavic, how you doing?
Good.
Are you ready to fly? Just so you know, there's a lot of buildings out here, Mavic, and there's a lot of like interference and wires, so just be careful, okay? Promise me you'll be careful. Okay, good. Well, have fun up there and give me some good shots, all right? Hold on, Mavic, hold on. Come back. You got something on your face there. You got some mud on your face, Mavic. You can't have that. There you go, Mavic. Now go do your thing.
Can say, yeah, baby, need you everywhere. There is nothing I can do to take this love, draw it back to you. This love of mine, this love of mine, come sing with me.
That's my boy right there. That's my boy Mavic. What's up? Yeah, there you go. That's my boy. You my boy.
We have a very interesting relationship, us two, you know? We grew together. Today I actually got called to have an interview at a Romania radio station, which is pretty cool. My aunt set it up. So I'm gonna go do that today. But check out this view. I got this apartment again on Airbnb. Honestly, when you guys travel, shop around, look around. See what's cheaper, see what's not. This one was on Airbnb, and it was about $30 a night. You get an amazing view of Bucharest, and I can't ask for more, you know. That's an amazing room as well.
So I've arrived here. It's called Radio Romania, and yeah, I'm gonna go inside.
But I heard from others that you chase out lovers on the run.
So I'm back here in the apartment. I just finished a radio interview, and it was pretty awesome. It was an amazing experience. And the other crazy thing that happened, I went to go get some food, and I heard this guy speaking English, and he was right next to me, and something inside of me just said to just say hi. So I said, hey, where are you from? And he's like, oh, from America. I just sold my house. Me and my girlfriend are just traveling. And I was like, no way, me too. And then I'm going to Thailand. And he's like, oh my God, I'm going to Thailand too. Wow, it's amazing. So we're probably gonna go out in Thailand, meet there, but it's just amazing. Just say hi to people, say hi to random strangers. You never know where it could take you. So yeah, it was an amazing experience. Guys, this is gonna be the vlog. It's a really short one, but like, subscribe, all of that, and keep supporting. Thanks for watching. Like always, I'll see you in the next one.